The body of Mrs. Hajiya Zainab Marwa has been laid to rest in Owerri, the Imo State capital. She was the first wife of chairman of the National Drug Law Enforcement Agency, Brigadier General Mohammed Buba Marwa, retired. The Imo-born Zainab was a sister to a former governorship candidate of the All Progressives Grand Alliance in the state, Chief Martin Agbaso. Mrs. Zainab Marwa died on January 8, 2022, at the age of 66, after a brief illness.